Nothing done in here yet. And looks like they took the bed and the nightstands, which is no problem. Like they're just starting to prime in the back bathroom.